Hello again! Doc on the clock with more Luigi and the Island of Mystery by SuperWiiDude. Time to take on the tank armada. Ah! Time to almost jump right into a bullet of some sort. Oh, now this is gonna come in handy. I could have taken the time to... Now, if I'd taken the time to get the extra health point, I wouldn't have been able to pick that up, I think, so... I do not regret things. I merely have remorse, in general. Whoa! Whoa. That was a chaotic scene, and what are the Rocky Wrenches, what are they supposed to be? Staying further ahead is actually kind of to my advantage here. I'm gonna be less likely to be ambushed by a bullet that I can't dodge. As long as I'm careful and proactive, I won't take damage. Ooh. Like that. There, I was both careful and proactive. It certainly shows, doesn't it? Can I jump on you when you're underground? No, I cannot. But you at least will not pop up. Whoa! Okay, let's just keep going forward. Whoa! How did I not get my face blown in there? That was a failure and a half. Now I'm way behind and vulnerable to ambushes. Actually, I'm kind of vulnerable to the opposite of ambushes, to things that I can see coming but don't do a good job of dodging. And this alien guy in my way. How about that? No midpoint? How? Yeah, redo this all over again if I fail. So let's not fail. Good. I managed to avoid failure! I'm gonna want to power myself up before I take on Iggy's castle. Or Iggy's laboratory. Alright, I shall be back! Alright, let's take it on! Oh, it's Solar Man's music. Slowed down slightly. That's kind of actually very interesting. I really like Solar Man's music. I like the upbeatness of it, but... this actually gives it kind of a very interesting vibe that actually kind of fits. Nicely done there, SuperWiiDude. Of course, we know that SuperWiiDude likes his Mega Man music. Alright. Time to grab onto some fences above lava. It's you'd expect the defenses would be super high due to the heat emanating off the lava, but this is actually a very low-temperature lava that just is kind of for decoration purposes. Because, I mean, real lava is way too dangerous to handle. But a laboratory has to look impressive in some way, so having lava in there gives it kind of the feeling of that. This is just kind of an area of nothing much to speak of. Typical fortress enemies that are placed so far apart that they don't really pose much of a threat at all. Let me guess, yep. This is where the midpoint is. I get the feeling that that transition area was just kind of thrown in the last second. Oh, no matter. I just took a hit I probably shouldn't have taken. That's what I get for rushing. Oh! This is tricky. Timing. Timing is always tricky. You never know when the thing you're gonna want to say is gonna end up being the thing that is the worst thing to say at the possible time that you're saying it. If you're a fantastic linguist like me, everything is the wrong time to say it. It's Iggy! I feel disappointed because I took a hit on that, and I should not have taken a hit on that. Oh boy. Vanilla Iggy is the easiest of... basically the easiest boss that has ever bossed. Ah well. Down we go. The demented Iggy's cruel experiments are no more. Proud of his works so far, Luigi presses onward. What else does the Koopa clan have in store for our hero? We'll just have to find out. Well, that was shorter than I expected it to be, so... what just happened? The game broke. Oh boy. Well, I guess, I guess this game is on hold until I figure out how to, mess with it enough to continue on. That could be tricky. That's not something I have a very good understanding of. Anyway, that's all for me for now. Until next time, this is Hawk, and I'll see you later.